be dating? Who's looking for love?
In my free time, I like racquetball, reading preteen murder mystery novels, and making gravy out of the liquid that is currently dripping out of my body. Sorry, that's involuntary. I know it can be disturbing. See, that's normal for my species.